This is a quick preview of my nap and value angle selections, but for all our ITV races selections, please click on the link below. Hi betting experts, on Saturday the 13th of March we've got seven cracking races on ITV to whet the appetite ahead of Cheltenham, which starts on Tuesday. Hopefully we can build up a bit of a betting pot by finding a few winners. I've gone for some big prices. There's cracking racing on the all-weather at Wolverhampton and at Sandown, where the Paddy Power Imperial Cup is the highlight at 2.25. Let's start off with the four televised races at Sandown, starting with the 150. This is a novice handicap hurdler, grade 3, 2 mile 4. This is my betting expert nap of the day, Gladiator Alan, who's a 10 to 1 chance, a very fair price. Jane Williams does particularly well with her small string of horses, and this unexposed performer shaped a lot better than the bare result on his handicap debut at Ascot last time out. 3 to post, 3 in rear, didn't quite get home. Better ground at Sandown will definitely suit. This big field will help him drop the bit for the first time in the early stages. There's loads more improvement to come. I'm confident he'll go really close. The 225, the Imperial Cup, the big betting race of the day, a grade 3 handicap hurdle over 2 miles. This is our betting expert value angle selection on the day, Hang In There, who's a 16 to 1 chance this morning, a very fair price. Emma Lavelle has got her team in blistering form in the past few weeks, and this one is now £10 lower in the weights than when starting off the season. I don't think he's been seen to best effect, to be honest with you, in deep ground. He's been dropped out. Last season he was a front runner when he was winning. He was running well when he fell behind Shishkin on his final start. There's a form line for you. He's extremely well treated if they can get him back. He showed a lot more at Kempton last time out when ridden a lot more positively. The second's won since. It's rock solid form. He's been lopped another few pounds since then, which is pretty remarkable because it's a much better run. I think Sandown will suit him. I think he'll go really close. Best of luck on Saturday with all the ITV races, betting experts.